Nie, ale, ale jak to nie obejrzeć? Dobra, let's go!
Lecimy z czwartym odcineczkiem. Zostało już 3 godzinki do końca, dzisiaj to kończymy.
Chcę mieć już jedno z głowy.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
No! Woda mi się kończy.
Kto wie, czy kolejna ludzka enklawa pójdzie z dymem?
Kolejna enklawa? Co jest w ogóle enklawa? To są w ogóle ludzie. Kim my jesteśmy, dokąd zmierzamy? Tego nikt nie wie. Tego nikt nie wie.
Fucking Garcias! You shook my goddamn guts out.
No. Let's let him turn. It's only right.
Joe was in on it.
Znalazłem jakiegoś dziwnego cukierka dzisiaj. Ciekawe, z czym on jest. Z miłością.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
We don't need your help.
I'm begging you.
Taki sobie jest. Ej, to by już było. Halo, skip. No ale nie pamiętam, co wczoraj było. Ty jesteś pewny, myślę, że oglądasz na Chromie, a nie na Maxtonie?
They were our family, David. How could you?
A właśnie, ci się przelali.
I'll give you family.
I wciąż zastanawiam się, czy to on strzelił, czy do niego strzelili. Obstawiałbym bardziej, że do niego. I to ta kobita. Za chwilę się przekonamy. Ale to są cukierki z alkoholem. Cukierki z alkoholem. Kurde. Smurfy. Dla dzieci. Z alkoholem. Jest taki skład. Reklamy działają płynnie. W ogóle się Twitch cały czas coś psuje. Cukierki czekoladowe o smaku śmietankowym z maczkiem. Ale tak cuchnie alkoholem.
Same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me. Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better.
You doing okay? I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh man, thank you.
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no names. Band player signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap. Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
Hope you like it.
Oh yeah! I might get 10 bucks for this!
You gotta keep those fans happy, big star. Let's get back to baseball.
Swing and a miss!
You don't have to start sucking because of me. Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah, you should try it.
Son of a bitch!
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious.
You just talk, talk, talk. It's annoying.
I'm not stopping. This is way too much fun.
I'm not kidding. Garcia is going ballistic.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction. Things are looking up.
Could you stop screwing around? Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ow! Fuck! You gotta shut up!
Stupid thing. My arm's throbbing.
Oh, come on. Don't be a wuss.
I used to tell you the same thing.
You did?
Yeah. Back when we were younger. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
Slow-mo!
Whew! Thought I lost my touch.
Oh, please. I'm done.
Chyba się wkurzył.
David... David, knock off the tantrum. Grow up.
You just can't resist making your little digs, can you? Once again, it's Javi the star thinking he's better than me. That's gonna change.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Dude, going back to the army isn't going to fix what's wrong with your life. You should just, you know, think this through a little more.
I have been thinking it through. For months. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
No, the kids are too young for you to leave them. You gotta be around to, you know, coach them on stuff.
What the hell do you know about raising children, Javi? I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that. In my mind.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
Thank you. I really mean it.
We good?
Yeah, we good. Come on, let's get out of here. Buy your beer.
I tak się, moi drodzy, stara o piwo. W ten sposób dostajemy darmowe piwo.
Get in there.
I let you go. On the road, remember? Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember, though I haven't shot you already. Thanks, Hal, for helping you.
Jones making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you murdered Lonnie.
Hey.
Oh, zabił Loniego.
Right? I was just trying to tell you that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody.
5%.
Understand that Jones not looking for revenge. He just wants order.
Zwykłe czeskie piwko, albo jakieś inne.
But you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
You do anything she tells you to do, huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep your place.
It's not like that. Joan's got a tough job. She needs all our help to keep this place safe. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
Procesowi. Ta. Przedstawimy, jak się taki proces skończy.
This is bad.
What are we gonna do?
I killed Lonnie. Christ, how could he turn on me like that?
David, hey!
I thought I had it handled. All of this is my goddamn fault. I should have seen it coming, but I dropped the ball. Big time.
Joan lied. You couldn't have anticipated that. It was a sneak attack.
I'm glad you see that. You may be the only one. I keep doing this, making the same stupid mistakes.
Remember when you wanted to run away and re-enlist?
Yeah, you talked me out of it.
And you fought to keep your family. You can do it again. Now.
Listen to me carefully. I don't care what's gonna happen to me. I'm most worried about Kate and Gabe. They gotta survive, no matter what.
You don't have to worry. They're safe for now. We have to get them out of town. Both of us.
You're right. No matter what we do, Joan's already poisoned this well.
Trzeba będzie coś wymyślić, żeby tą Joannę zabić. All of us. Załatwić.
This time tomorrow, we'll be together and safe.
We can beat this. Together.
So glad to see you boys getting along.
O, jest okazja. Trzeba ją zabić. Chwytaj ławkę. Krzesłem ją. Krzesłem ją.
I came here to talk, not fight. You're not going to be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
If you try to hurt David, I'm going to be a huge problem.
No, you'll just get yourself hurt. And people had concerns about me.
Zatrujemy jej ciasto i to ciasto zje. I ona to taka sklepowa grażyna. Też taki chwilka.
And you need to hear about it.
We both know the real danger here is you.
I'm not sure what kind of person you imagine me to be, but it's not true. Those raids were unfortunate, but necessary. The real danger was another long winter.
Oj, tam coś zimą.
David, you remember how many friends we lost last year. I couldn't.
Ajszenik zawsze spoko. Pytanie teraz, skąd wziąć Ajszenik? Chyba, że taki Ajszenik można zrobić. Pytanie jak? Jest jakiś chemik?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
Your scheme is gonna blow up in your face. Just wait.
I really hope not. I'm responsible for the lives of everyone in this community.
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you.
Dobra, trzeba się jak najszybciej zdobyć ten Ajszenik i ciasto. Right now. Albo dać do jej składników do ciasta Ajszenik.
Bring him with us.
Mam pomysł. Z tego co pamiętam, Ajszenik to tak jakby przeczysta ciecz, tak? I czasami do ciasta dodaje się jakieś takie chyba krople waniliowe. No się wiecie, jest taka malutka fioleczka, chyba z niebieskim opakowaniem. Taka malusieńka, taka talusieńka. I w tym jest takie też coś białego. Nie pamiętam co to było, ale coś takiego było i się czasami dodaje to. Jakby dodać do tego Ajszeniku, to jest całkiem mądry pomysł. Usiądź sobie.
No time to rest.
Nie gwałcić czy gwałcić? Prawdopodobnie będą gwałcić.
That doesn't look very sturdy.
Czyli mówisz, że bierzemy to. Aż mi się przypominają takie stare przygodówki. Syberia, najdłuższa podróż. W sumie nawet Monkey Island. Się zbierało, wiecie, przedmioty.
Się
wszystkie łączyły.
sumie The Longest Journey właśnie było spoko. I chyba nigdy tego do końca nie przyszedłem. A to była dobra, naprawdę była naprawdę dobra przygodówka. Trzeba by ją kiedyś ogarnąć. No i po co żeś to?
I'm not gonna get up there from this bench.
No drzwi to nawet sobie nie próbuj, i tak ich nie otworzysz. A bo chociaż ta ściana? A się ma jakoś wyważyć? A nie, to jest kurek po prostu.
About the kind of day I'm having.
Ty co, chciałeś prysznic wziąć? Co za typ? Użyj w jakiś sposób rurki na tym.
That's not gonna work. Locked. Not getting out through here.
Tak mówisz? Tak, mamy jakiś rurociąg. Nie, no zostawiłem nawijające, już wszystko prawie tutaj przeklikałem. To można było przeklikać.
Could squeeze through there.
Ciekawe jak, to są kwiaty, hopie.
Do those boards come loose? Nope.
A może byś podniósł na przykład? No debil. No gorzej niż no... No nie wiem no. Nie mogłeś od początku zabrać tego krzesła?
I've been looking everywhere for you.
O, siema.
Gabe? Where did they take Dad?
I don't know yet. Help me get out of here.
Wcale nie słuchać.
Help me pry them off.
I can't do it.
Jestem za słaby. Wszyscy razem w jednym tempie. Jezu, ta fuszelka. Chyba jakiś Ukrainiec to robił. O ile czeskie piwa są nawet spoko, to to jest akurat paskudne. Wpuśćmy do Richmond zombiaki. Nie pijany. Naćpany tylko. Pytanie, kiedy ja nie byłem naćpany.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. She sent me to find you. While they hide out.
Is Eleanor's place safer?
I don't know. Safe enough, I guess. Trip's there. He wouldn't let anything happen to her.
We should probably keep moving.
I cukierki. Niby zwykłe, ale o smaku wiśni.
I can't believe you found me.
Jak to zrobili, nie wiem.
Nice work. Thank you. They still got your dad, though.
He's gonna be okay, right? I mean, these are his people. They're just arguing, aren't they?
I'm working on that. To tell you the truth, things don't look so good for him right now.
What? Then we have to help him.
We gotta meet up with the others first. All clear. Come on.
Rajd tam sos wiśniowy. No właśnie nie. Wiem, znaczy od kilka tak.
Kate keeps pushing us to leave.
Tutaj wlali jakiegoś.
We have to stay until dad's free.
Ukraińca.
We can't leave dad here. Not after we found him again.
I'll talk to her. I'll try to convince her.
Good. It's important.
Hold up.
Nie. Wcale nie wygadać go za tym piątem pędem. Zwywany pies ożywa. Dokładnie.
Everything's gone wrong here, hasn't it? We should be safe in this town. You shouldn't be a prisoner.
It's bad. This place is going to hell. We're gonna need to find somewhere to lay low and hope for the best.
With Dad. Don't forget about Dad. That's Eleanor's place. We made it.
Great. Let's get in there.
Ah. Nie, nie zauważyli. Jak ty dostał słoiki z sosem wiśniowym. Tak, sos amerykański jest lepszy. Sos amerykański jest nawet lepszy od sosu czosnkowego. Widzicie, że potraficie pojąć, jaki sos czosnkowy jest dobry. I pojąć, jaki sos amerykański jest lepszy. Nie potraficie tego pojąć. Bo was nie stać ani na ten, ani na ten. Biedaki. A święty Mikołaj wam nie przyniesie nic. Byliście niegrzecznymi ludziami. A jeżeli w sosie barbecue są cząstki zombie? By tłumaczyło apokalipsę zombie. Męczone zombie. Musiał chwilę odsapnąć. Co, i mównica jakąś się budują? No cześć.
I just can't do this now. Oh. Hey.
Dziadek zalewa do moczy kobity.
Trip.
On wygląda na 60, ona wygląda na 20. Niby świat zombie, ale...
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
Joan lied. She's trying to remove David from power.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
I'm sorry about what's going on with David, but we should have gotten out of here when we had the chance. We still need to get out of here, Javi. Let's go.
We need a plan. We almost got caught last time, when we just made a run for it.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
Nie ma potrzeby. Twitch, stop. Get some help.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Look at that. We should have left when we had a chance. Now we're stuck here.
I'm sorry. I should have left with you.
I think the entire world's fucked right now.
Jeszcze bardziej? Wiesz, halo, jest apokalipsa zombie. Od kilkudziesięciu lat chyba. To jeszcze gorzej jest?
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
We'll need to make sure we can defend ourselves. No matter what we do next, okay?
Defend? That's all you're doing? I don't want to risk us losing anybody else. But you don't seem to mind that.
They will be coming for us.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots.
The armory. Good idea. A small group should go.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck.
Ale chyba nie lubią tego Jeffiego. W większości przypadku, nieważne co by powiedział, jest hejcony. Nawet mi go trochę żal.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
Odrobinę.
Talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something.
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal.
Nie mamy chwili.
I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
With all that's going on here, everybody's feeling overwhelmed. Try to wait for the right time. Maybe she'll come around.
Uh-huh. Right.
No, ale to ma największy sens.
Okay. Good luck out there.
Który rok jest w grze? Nie wiem. Dezen! Dezen!
I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things. Daj głos.
Głosik.
You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on!
Idziemy.
Good luck.
No tak. No tak! Dopiero wyciłem. Tłumacz się. Too much. Wstydziłbyś się, wiesz? Wstydziłbyś się.
Stay frosty, gents.
What does that mean? Mike, stay cool, buddy.
Wyszczerowałeś mnie. Wyszczerowałeś. No kamieniem mu rzućcie w łeb, może umrze. O co chodzi? Proszę za ciebie, mistrz, szanowny pan mistrz, pytał się, zadał pytanie, na które tylko ty powinieneś znać odpowiedź i powinieneś odpowiedzieć. Ty wiesz wszystko. Zapytał się, który rok jest w grze. a ty nie odpowiedziałeś. Ha.
Yeah, I think I do. How can we trust Ava that she won't try to save
him? A widem tak zgolił całkowicie brodę?
Your father trusts her, and we trust him, right?
Yeah.
Then we should be okay. I hope.
How do you know when you can trust someone? I feel like I've never really known anyone, other than you and Kate, Mariana.
Through their actions. They can try to confuse you with their words, but someone worth your trust does good things.
Makes sense.
I think we're up. She sure is a big help.
Otwieraj te drzwi.
Ava said it'd be this way.
I zostają wcięci w pułapkę.
Down here. The guns are through that door.
Locked.
No shit.
Time to look for a key either.
Po 2015 musiałem to obliczyć. Widzisz, wszystko się zgadza.
I have to do this the hard way.
Echo. Nie czekaj, tylko uderzaj dalej. Wo-ho-ho. Nice. Baseball zawsze na propsie. Kałach. To jest ten zły kałach Maxa. Nie hałasuj, Twitch. Pajac, zombie się zbiegną. Do Richmond. Już i tak do Richmond jest otoczone przez zombiaków, więc... Don't care.
Yeah, we do.
No, cześć.
Sorry to scare you. When we get back to Eleanor's, we need to talk to those people about doing the right thing by this place. I'll meet you at the entrance.
Czas na quick time eventy.
Come here.
Nie, w czele nie, bo słuchaj, zamkanych drzwi.
Freeze!
Get away from me!
Ała!
Javi, you're bleeding.
Nagle padł na ziemię. Tyle fajnie by ją zawili.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure? I'm so sorry.
Przepraszam, nie chciałem. No co, demon, nie zawaliłem kwitem eventów. To był po prostu skrypt.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
A trzeba było zabić.
Let me see that wound. It's really bleeding.
No shit.
Taken care of.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Okay. But let's be quick.
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Fuck.
Clem?
Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Well, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Thought you'd be long gone by now.
So did I. But I still need to talk about AJ with Lingard. Look at him. Anyway,
that's bullshit.
Leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
All right. Go for it. But if I lose my arm, that's on you.
Ha ha. You'll be fine. I've dealt with worse. Huh. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
Clem.
Chyba brzuszek ją boli.
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it.
No cóż, zdarza się.
I mean, like, why is it... I just don't understand.
It's... totally normal. I mean, it's something female women have. It's, what's next? It's not fun, I know that, but Kate manages. You'll be fine, too.
Manages? How? I'm bleeding.
It's supposed to happen. You'll be fine,
Clem. Miguel tego nie wytłumaczył, co?
Okay.
Zabiła ludzi, ale tego nie potrafiła zrozumieć. No tak.
Javi, worry about yourself right now.
Jak widać, mistrz.
Find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Jeszcze 3 lata.
Right.
A uderzmy go.
Wake up. Talk to me. Wow. That guy is really out of it.
Po co gadać? Przywalmy mu.
Wake up. Talk to me.
On musiał sprawdzić, czy żyje. Pajac. No pajac.
Dr. Lingard.
Uderzył go.
Lingard. Can you hear me?
Does he look like he can hear you?
It's...
penicillin. Not what I'm looking for. Cody. Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
Well, these could come in handy. Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go. Just pills.
Jakieś tam tabletki. Zażyj.
Here we go.
O. Już ma dla niej prezent.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
A teraz ulecz mnie.
Think I remember how to do this.
No, kiedyś sama się zszywała.
Okay, hold still. Try not to breathe.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom. Jane said I was more of a mom than she'd ever be.
Czas na retrospekcję.
This stinks.
A ona i tak się zabije. To weźmy ją poobierzajmy.
At least this is the last of them. From here on out, we have house to ourselves. Sounds nice, right? Now we just need some disinfectant. Get that smell out of there once and for all. I don't know. It could get a bit lonely.
Retro, spekcja. No, ale my wąsika.
Ugh. This is the kind of shit Kenny was capable of. Carver deserved what was coming to him.
A, to jest Carver.
That's just brutal. I don't know how you could even watch that. It must have been brutal. The sounds he must have made. Ugh. Just so fucked up. I needed to know that it was over. That he was gone for good. Let's get out of here. Never want to look at that sick fuck's body again.
Ciekawe, jak będzie wyglądał czwarty sezon.
I've got the little goofball.
I do nowego.
He hasn't. Good. The last thing I need is to be covered in puke again. Don't puke on me, kid. You hear me?
I teraz schydzę podłogę.
Remember what I taught you. Sweep and stab.
Ow, ow, boli, ow, ow. Wygląda jak taka larwa trochę.
That was too close.
No patrz jaki murzek, miam miam. Dlaczego ciągle odnoszę wrażenie, że ona by zostawiła tego dzieciaka albo go by gdzieś rzuciła?
Come on, we can get out this way.
know. I was pretty worried about you back there. But I guess I didn't need to be. You had things handled. Like usual.
That's because I learned from the best.
Sniff sniff.
I'm glad you're okay.
Sniff sniff.
If only Rebecca could see you two together.
No ale nie żyje, bo się w zombiaka zamieniła. Tak nagle.
You're more than capable on your own. You proved that back there.
Maybe you're right. You said it yourself, remember? You can make it on your own. Don't let others drag you down.
At least I taught you well.
You did.
Teraz mi nawet co się działo. O Jezu. Niech ktoś to streści.
Thanks, Clem.
No i zostawię tobie dzieciaka. Do końca życia. I umrze.
As long as we have that, we'll be okay.
Jest fajne, jak chodziło o ty. O Jezu, naprawdę. Było więzienie. Było zombie. Były ludzie. Był najazd na broń. Spoliczkowaliśmy doktora, który się naćpał. A później nie okrzyczeliśmy. Spoiler end. Poszli sobie tam, potem tam, potem tam, potem znowu, potem dziecko, rów, dziab, dziab, noże. No właśnie. Tak to właśnie wyglądało.
Whoa there, Clem. It's just me. What the hell do you want? I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ.
Really?
I am. What happened wasn't easy for any of us.
I know. I'm sorry too. I didn't want to piss anyone off, but I had to help AJ.
None of this has been easy for you. I know. Look, it's not much, but...
Dać jakiś wątek z lesbiskami. Taki wątek to miałeś w Life is Strange. Zapytam, ale Life is Strange było fajne. Bardzo fajne. Ja przez połowę streama stałem w Biedronce. O nie. Ty już sterujesz chyba tym facetem? No dalej nim steruję, tylko że to jest retrospekcja z Clem.
AJ drew it just after you...
This... Thank you.
You're welcome. Consider it a peace offering? We care about you. Just try to remember that...
Co kupiłeś?
Even if it feels wrong... People can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now, you're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing.
I'll keep fighting.
You guys have
no other choice.
It's not time for that anymore, Clem.
Kupił sobie pewnie jakieś beznadziejne czeskie piwo.
For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will. Someone or something.
I used to have Lee.
You never mentioned him.
He took care of me for a while. Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head.
helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know.
Tutaj.
So is AJ. From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell, you and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world. That's who you are. Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem.
Okay, I promise.
You're a tough kid.
Don't change. Powiem basu, bułki, ile to kalorii?
I should get back before anyone notices.
5300. Remember to keep the focus. No, ty już wiesz, co masz robić. Wiesz co? When you need a little extra support, there's an old airfield. 15 kanapeczek. Jezu, demon. Ty będziesz grubszy ode mnie. Dezena. I twoich chona razem wziętych.
You're going to be okay.
Thanks, Ava.
Good luck out there, Clem.
Z Nutellą? Państwo polskie mnie skamowało dziś. A kiedy nie? Demon na się Feuerhorn. Nie, nie, nie. Nie, to nie jest popewne zdanie. Feuerhorn plus ja plus Dezen równa się demon. To jest poprawne pewne zdanie.
So, what do you think?
2/10.
Think I'm getting better.
I owe you one.
Add it to the pile.
Z mięsem, jakaś kiełbasa, szynka, jakieś coś, co miało być mięsem. Nie wiem z czego, ale miało być. Nie, jestem wiem. Jeszcze nie. To była prawie jak inny film, jeżeli demon to
Feuerhorn. Hello, Clementine.
O, łódź pan gościu się obudził.
Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David.
Then he
got out too. I hate to think about what Joan might do to him.
There's a chance, but I don't know how good it is. They separated us, and I don't know where they took him.
Figures. You were lucky, that's all.
Don't do it,
when Joan wants something.
Jestem ciężki. Albo nie. Jakbym w chwili nie ciszył, to byłbym gruby. Jak Feuerhorn.
Can't say the same for me.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want about how things panned out.
Clem can be the judge of that.
She doesn't need to be. As a doctor, I'm telling you, he's in better shape now than when I first saw him.
At least I never gave up on him. I'm sure as hell not gonna start now.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
W obozie koncentracyjnym. Minecraftowym.
What do you want?
I just want to die. I want you to inject this into me.
Are you crazy?
That's just the way it is. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life, other people, even this goddamn place. Without him around, I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
Javi, I have to know. I've been looking for too long. I can't lose him now. Not when I'm this close.
All right, I'll do it.
Well, where is he?
He's at the McCarroll Ranch, a few miles west of here.
He's really alive.
Don't forget to stick around to handle the afterpot. I don't want to become one of those monsters. Don't forget, Joan's looking for you and your friend.
Nie, nie klikaj, co za chuj.
Hope she doesn't find you.
Ale ja no, jestem mordercą. Umarł.
I've got it.
Finally.
Oh, hey. Hi, Clementine.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, right back at you.
You all good?
Yeah, we're all set.
Let's roll.
Good to see you.
Nawet nie zerknęliście na bok, żeby zobaczyć trupa. Okej. Okej. Dobra. No to ja z kogo mogę kolejnego zabić?
Javi, you're back. And Clementine.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
Don't show
me. So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one. Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another. Thanks.
What took you so long?
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober. It's gotta be a stressful job. Looking after an entire community?
Clearly, it's taken a toll on him. You might want to try sympathizing with the guy, instead of trashing him.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Deny it. Ale to nikomu nie mówimy, że dziabnem go. Wyszły.
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Jones' people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
They like me, that has to help somehow.
Just because they like you, doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
We've still got time to get in front of this before Joan can do anything.
Yeah!
Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not gonna sit around and wait for her to find us.
I'm liking the cut of your jib, Javi. We can't just cut and run, not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
It's a good question.
Joe will
probably have a full security detail with her. She'll be insulated from us and from anybody in Richmond who doesn't agree with what she's doing.
The best way to get rid of Joan is to get David back on top. If he's in charge again, things will go back to the way they used to be.
No arguments here.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck. A big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are gonna be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you. We've been expanding, pushing out further.
Widzisz tam tą wielką wieżę? No to za tą wieżą jeszcze 2 kilometry. Niedaleko. 5 minut drogi.
Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt?
Spoko, spoko.
You said it wasn't that bad. It isn't. How the hell did this happen? Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage.
It's not deep, it's just bled a lot. Besides, it's already taken care of. Clementine sewed me up back at the doctor's.
You still didn't answer my question. What happened?
He got stabbed, okay? By one of the guards.
Thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you? Eleanor, can you take a look at this? As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it? It happened. It's over. Move on already.
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas. I want to be the one to go after Dad. Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever. I know the town. I know what Dad's gonna be thinking.
It's not a bad place to start. And it's good you want to help. We've got to talk it through before we settle on anything.
Just as long as I get to come along.
Not that I don't appreciate the can-do attitude, but I don't know if you're invited, little man.
I think I agree with Trip.
Ugh, this is bullshit! I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad.
Myślę, że się biją o bohatera.
It's going to be dangerous out there. And I don't want
anyone else to be jedna
hurt.
To jest jego macocha.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for.
Tego mniejszego biedacza.
Than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
No way anybody is dying. Not today. That's why we have to take the time to talk it through. So everybody comes out okay. Nobody here is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Life is precious? Then how come you shot Conrad, huh? Back in the tunnel, when he came after us, he tried to bargain with you.
I saved your life too, in case you didn't remember that part.
So what? You shot him. You killed him.
No, przypał. Wiedziałem, że tak będzie.
Is she telling the truth? You murdered my friend? What the fuck did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man. You let me think the walkers had killed him. You were just fucking lying this whole time?
You weren't there. Okay? You don't know what went down in that tunnel.
Exactly. You killed the one guy whose side of it I want to hear. And then you both covered for him.
It was a shitty situation. Okay?
Oh, I bet it was.
But those should be.
Looks like you're a pretty fucking dangerous person to be around, Javi. First you kill my friend, then you get me and my friends on Joan's shit list?
I think you need to give us some space, Javi.
Fuck that. I don't want to see you ever again. Well, maybe I'd be better off with Joan. At least I know she wants to stab me in the back. You get the fuck out and you stay gone, or I can't be held accountable. You feel me? We can take care of ourselves. Hell, we stick around you much longer, you'll probably kill us too.
Okay. I'm leaving. I wouldn't want to be around me right now either. We better go get that truck.
I'll, get my stuff. Then call you on the walkie when I see things getting started in the square.
No cóż, ale jak... Głupi dzieciak. Co się stało? Dowiedział się, że Javi zabił tego murzyna w tym lub. Chciał zabić Clem. I chciał zabić dzieciaka małego. Widzicie? On się starał, żeby wszystkich uratować, żeby wszystkim było dobrze. A mimo to oni i tak go nie lubią. No to kiedy z nimi opuszczamy i niech sobie sami jadzą. A my załóżmy, nie wiem, dyktaturę. I rządźmy ciężko miękką, jakimś miastem.
Tak.
Keeping watch is an important job, too.
Not as important as getting that truck.
Hey, Gabe. Come on. I need you to watch my back on this one.
Ciekawe wysłać w pierwszej linii tak, yeah. Taki mądy.
Okay.
Zobaczymy, czy on jest taki sztywny. Ha, ha.
What? Nothing. Gabe and I will be fine back here.
Nawet z nim nie gadaj. Później go zabijesz. Nie. Musiał poświecić, żeby wiedzieć, co tam jest, bo nie słyszał.
Gotta be careful. Any more muertos pushing? Those boards won't hold up.
To po cholerę tam świeciłeś. Zwróćcie na siebie uwagę, bo nikt go nie lubi. Może chociaż zombiaki. Widzicie, zombiaki chcą na niego potulić, pocałować, pogryźć za, za łóżko. Trzeba ich zabić.
We gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
Trebek's up. We can't start the engine. Not without attracting a lot of attention. Kate, you steer. The rest of us are gonna get behind the truck and push. See if we can't get some distance between us and them.
Ale na szczęście szybko wyzdrowiała. Jak miała takiego, wiecie, ranę w brzuszku. Patryk.
Ready?
Patryk maszynowy. Nice, wcale nie widać jego gier. Wcale. No, pchajcie! Nie, wcale nie widać, że samochód sobie sam odjechał.
Just saying, I know you didn't want me to come along. If I'd stayed behind, maybe we wouldn't have been able to get the truck.
I'm glad you were here, okay?
At least you can admit it.
Yeah. Well, it turns out you're pretty useful when you actually follow directions.
Don't think those guys will be able to hear the engine all the way over here. I put it in neutral. Couldn't find an ignition key in there.
Yes, she'll have the hot wire. Jakaś osoba z facja taka ciężarówka Gamesa wisi.
Try not to shock yourself.
No to, no.
I'll need something to strip the wires.
They left all their supplies lying around.
Wiesz, czasami trzy osoby nie dają sobie rady z pchaniem z okrągłej osobówki. A takie cholerstwo musi ważyć kilka ton. Więcej niż kilka ton. Gdzieś 10, 20. 50 może. Ja wiem. Wow!
Shit.
Nah.
Almost there. Keep an eye out while I get it started, okay?
I'll check on the guys in the office.
Clem and I will look out for walkers.
Okay. Here goes.
Nie no, 10 max. Dałem tak przecież po 6000 kalorii, to jak popej. Jedyny kąt są odpuchowy. Kabel zapłonu, kabel akumulatora, kabel rusznika. Jezus, nie znam się. Nie wiem, jest rusznik? A jednak wszystkie kabelki miałem ciąć.
Gotta connect the battery to the ignition. Let there be light.
Nice. No co za debil. No szybko. Włącz ostatnie kabelki. Go, 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 go! Macie przystanę, goście. Rusznik, akumulator, a później... I nie ściągnie to zombie. No przecież jakieś porozumienie. Ekologia go zabija. Co? Gorzej niż Gabe. Przezją po przykręceniu stacyjki i teraz same mają być światła. Ale to wina Wogi, że tak podłączył. Bo mi Gabe tak kazał.
Well, I know we've got something important to do. I'm teaching you to play euchre.
That's not a real thing.
Już nie mam żadnej.
Come on, it's fun.
Już nie mam żadnych opcji.
Driving around with a couple kids in the back seat again. Really takes you back, doesn't it? Just you and me and Gabe and Mari. Better times.
You're right. This is nice. If I just close my eyes, we're right back where we were. All of us together.
Do what I do. Try to think about the nice stuff, not everything that happened after.
Gotcha.
Oh, come on. That's not even a good rule.
Still gotcha.
Guess he stopped playing it cool with her.
Hmm?
In case you haven't noticed, Gabe's got a little crush on Clementine. He likes her. You get it?
Kind of amazing, isn't it? That in the middle of all this, they find time to flirt with each other.
Guess it just goes to show. You stick two people together, something's going to happen between them. I'm just glad it's the good kind of something this time around. It's so normal, you know?
I tak pomijają wszyscy.
Like, as crazy as things get, as terrible and tragic and just plain stupid, there's nothing more wonderfully ordinary as... Two kids falling for each other.
Oj tam, tak czy no tak, tak czy tak się udało.
But to feel something that intensely for another person, kind of like the best drug there is.
Hey, falling in love is the easy part.
It's the staying in love part that'll really mess you up. It's unfair, that's all I'm saying. That they're feeling what they're feeling right now, and when that sun gets a little higher, it's right back to the fight. I just wish... could have had a childhood, you know? I wish I could have given them that. Him and Mari, both. They deserved better than this.
All the wishing in the world isn't gonna change what the world is now. Nobody
gets
to be a kid anymore. Hell, you're lucky if you get to grow up.
You're right. I know you're right. I hope you know...
Daj sobie bana spoiler. Fuck, muszę sobie dać bana za spoiler.
Right by my side, all this
nie wiem, ten no... Jak nie odpalił bota, bot działa.
You're so sure of what you're doing all this for. You didn't run away. You could have. But you didn't.
Honestly, I'm not that sure.
Patrzaj. Na pół sekundy. O, jest bot, widzisz? Jest bot. Działa bot. Działa bot. Także no, nie mów, że nie działa bot, jak działa bot. No. Po prostu bot jest jaki jest, no sorry. Ten bot jest beznadziejny, ale muszę spróbuję go zrekonektować. No zobaczcie. No i nie działa. No widzicie, no to wybrał takiego bota, to do niego pretensje. Ukradli nam normalnego bota, to teraz macie. Mam to podejść, a podchodź. No jest podpięty pod Twitcha. Ten mod jest beznadziejny. Ten bot. No i za to nie poradzimy. Spróbuję go zestartować po... Spróbuję go zestartować po tym odcineczku. I'm just trying to do the right thing here.
I get it. There's no graceful way to say this, so I'm just gonna say it. I know we've had moments.
Ale jesteś mordercą.
They're always a little hot and a little confusing and maybe some of them haven't meant anything at all. But before whatever happens tomorrow happens, I need you to know. Whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated.
No to zabijmy go.
But do you feel the same way? I'd really like to know before things get crazy. We might not get another chance. Nope.
To jest najtrudniejsza decyzja, jaka może być. To jest trudniejsze decydowanie o życiu i śmierci. Demon, ale zaczniesz rzucać film jak to jest to, co nie? Nigdy nie miałem lepszego brzucha. Nie dla ciebie, Leo. Jak ja nie lubię takich decyzji. To są najgorsze decyzje, jakie mogą być. Ale zawsze tak jest. W sumie Niezależnie od tego, co podejmę, i tak ktoś zginie. Albo ona, albo David. Pewnie będę musiał wybierać. No cóż. No socks. To tak się jeździ rzućbę Polskę. Nie dla psa, nie dla pana tygle. Co ty byś zrobił? Sorry, Wejo, nie jestem tobą. Wiem, że ciężko ci to pojąć, no ale... Nie każdy jest tobą. Zastanawiające w sumie. Ale nie, Nie podchodźmy tego, podejdźmy do tego logicznie. Podejdźmy do tego logicznie. Bo jak będzie prawa opcja, czy się zgodzimy,
to na 100% to wyjdzie. Na 100% to wyjdzie. Będziemy walczyć z Davidem. Ale już sam wcześniej David podejrzewał coś. Nawet jak tego nie było, więc pewnie też jak się będziemy napierdzielać z nim. I on będzie się Nie każdy jednolekarze chce być mną. Dysesra, jechać, nie jechać. Czy się prawdziwy gierze odpowie nie? Dziękuję za uwagę. Zawsze takie. O, well, i to jest właśnie taka. Czyli to jest bardzo dobra uwaga. W większości przypadków, gdy jakaś dwójka bohaterów, mniej więcej tak w 80-90% pewnej historii, wyznają sobie taką miłość, to jedna z tej dwójki umrze na końcu. To jest pewne. Tak, inaczej nic się nie stanie. Jak zobaczy sobie, chasz. Może coś jeszcze się stanie, dobra uwaga. Albo nie, i się rozczarujesz, więc... Albo się rozczarujesz. Burza mózgu wygląda taka decyzja, albo nie ma takiej opcji. Warto próbować, dokładnie. Warto próbować.
Let's go for it. We gotta try, right?
Oh my god, really? So are we gonna...
Oooo, i oni z tyłu to zobaczą. I powiedzą Davidowi, okay. I będą się napierdzielać.
Yeah. Shit. We're doing this.
Alfa szmac, bez
problemu. You do realize we're gonna have to have a weird conversation with David, right? It's the right way to play this. He already got the sense I was pulling away. I just want to be able to tell him in person. It'll feel better that way.
We don't really have to, do we? It's just gonna upset him. Let's hold off a bit, while we can at least.
If you don't think it's not gonna come up, you're crazy. But we can try. Javi, it's an execution over here. She's planning to hang David in front of the whole.
I będzie ciumża. Tam nie będzie. Będzie zombie.
Gotta get over there. Now.
Przynajmniej mamy jednego sojusznika.
I'm going to hang back here with the truck.
Keep the walkie close by. We'll tell you as soon as we've got David.
Oh.
Else from Ava?
Nope. And it sounds like a crowd out there.
It sounded like Ava got cut off by something.
Ta, się to włączyło na kolan, poziomy nie pojedzie.
Wish we had some idea of what we're heading into.
Alo, ja się nie znam w samochodach.
Is the whole plan shot, or did she just have a little setback? I hate not knowing.
Ava could be having problems with the walkie-talkie. Maybe it's out of range or ran out of batteries or something.
Maybe.
We're not gonna know what went wrong until we actually do this thing. So, let's do it already.
You ready?
Ready as I'm gonna be.
Glad to hear it.
Akumulator bateria, nie? No właśnie. Czyli wystarczy nową baterię kupić. To ma sens. Właśnie, ciągniesz prąd do odbiorników. A no właśnie. Nie znam się. Nie mam prawka, nie mam samochodu, nie skończyłem kursów ani szkoły mechanicznej. A nawet nie wiem, jak się uruchamia samochodu. Znaczy mi się tam kluczyk wsadza i się przekręca i działa wtedy. I jeździ.
Shit.
We can't wait for the others, can we?
For years now, Richmond has been governed by one simple principle. Strong council, strong community.
Na to mowy. Zawsze lepiej niż karabin to mowy. Naucz się prowadzić, bo wstyd. Nie.
Our security expert, David Garcia, have put us all
She's
in...
She's lying to all of you!
Nie wiem, w jakim, jakim otoczeniu ty, Wayo, żyjesz, ale żyjesz w otoczeniu... tym, no...
Just look what he's done.
To mi szkoda. To mi szkoda. Poznałeś się, ja z niej wyleci ze streama.
I saw him murder Lonnie with my own eyes. Some of the best men I ever knew cut down in their prime. Is this who we want in charge? Someone this reckless, this cruel? Not if I have anything to do with it.
I can't believe this is really happening. She's gonna kill him. She can't do this to him. He's kept him safe.
I knew Joan was willing to fight dirty, but this is taking it to the next level. We gotta be ready to match her game.
I think you're right.
Javier! I'd heard you were planning to crash our little party. Why did you come on up here? Show your face to everyone. I'm sure these people would like to hear what you have to say.
Happy to. Been waiting for this all day.
Then I'll try not to disappoint you. We both know you killed Dr. Lingard. Why, Javi? Why would you do that to us? The only surgeon in a 100-mile radius, but you didn't care about that.
Lingard saw what was happening in Richmond, what you were trying to do, and he didn't want any part of it.
I was convinced
you asked me to spare him the sight of all this. You ask me, he's better off.
Sorry if I don't take your word for it. Too bad you killed the only man who could back up your story. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend Eleanor last night.
Eleanor.
Isn't that right, Eleanor?
We did.
Zdradziła.
She said you came here because you wanted to save your brother. Admirable. Almost. Don't know how you thought you were going to pull it off. Considering it's all of us against the three of you. But I guess hope springs eternal.
And that's exactly what I'm planning to do.
Appreciate the honesty, which makes this so much harder. Here in Richmond, people who put themselves before the group don't last long. Bring them out.
Get away from me.
You're making a mistake.
Ava!
Oh no.
They had them this whole time.
David wanted to tear this whole place down. He told his people where to find our gun supply, and sure enough, they picked us clean. You really thought you could ride into town and stage a coup? With our own damn weapons? Something like that? I can't just let it go.
Wesoło? Co nie? No debile, no. Pajace. Będzie problem, będzie przedmowa. Będą dymy, też odczytał, szkoda, ładna kobietka, ale cóż, no, zdradziła. Póki ciepło, to wciąż ładne.
You've put me in a no-win situation here, so I'm gonna do the same thing to you. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
No!
Hell no!
Joan! Don't!
Not after what they tried to do. You may be guilty of bringing them into this, but they chose to go along with it.
Is this the kind of leadership you've got in store for Richmond? Torturing people with your stupid power games?
Justice isn't a game, Javi. It's about time you learn that.
Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to killing all these people.
It's really up to Javi, isn't it? All eyes are on you. Maybe this will help you make up your mind. Boys? Come on, Javi. Who's it gonna be? Your friend? Or your brother's lieutenant?
I to jest właśnie dobre pytanie. Kogo uratować? Niezależnie, czy... Ja bym wiecie, uratował Ave. Prawdopodobnie bym uratował Ave, bo ona w przeciwieństwie do typa, jest żołnierką. Potrafi się napieprzać i strzelać. Jest zaufanym człowiekiem Davida. No ale z drugiej strony, właśnie przez to może nas chcieć dziabnąć, gdy David się dowie, że zdradzony. Go zgrożono. Będzie dwóch na jednego. A nie jeden na dwóch, nie jednego. Tak jak jo. Z drugiej strony... Z drugiej strony Tripa bym uratował. Wtedy udałoby się może Eleanor przekonać? A ona mnie zdradziła. Tak samo Trip, no. Kurde, no. Cholera jasna, ciężko. Co w sensie? Trzeba wyszło w końcu, co to ma być, która ta? Ta stara, klozetowa. Trzeba wyszponać przedpokój. Ta, co ma włosy jak plecy z Kungsa. To są co lepiej, Geralta, wiesz. Ava raczej, bo ma kosę u ziomka. Ale Eleanor zaszczel. Tris, wybierz Tris, laska ma boby. Trzeba gatunek przedłużyć, jak się da. Ale jak Tris? Lotto, jak nie wiesz. Dobra, to wybieramy kobietę.
Let Ava live. She's always been loyal.
Hobby! No!
Well, there's the hobby I know. Backstabbing, double-crossing, no good, dirty fucking murderer!
Such language. But I admire the sacrifice you're making here, Hobby. Shoot her.
Wait! I said don't shoot Ava!
You did, but there's something else you need to understand. Betrayal.
Joan, think about what you're doing. Ava's one of us. You can't fucking do this.
This is fucked. I can do anything I want. You brought this on yourself. Do it.
Joan. No!
Oh my god. They really shot her.
God damn it.
Now, David, it's your turn.
No, akcja już. Bierz karabin za szyję wszystkich.
This isn't how we do things. This is madness. I can't let this shit stand, Clint. I can't wait for your process to save us.
No.
Think about this, Hobby. You know what's gonna happen here. You ready for that?
We don't murder in Richmond. We exile. That's how we've always done things. How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? Go far away from Richmond, and then whatever you do is up to you.
I'm sure the herd outside would like that.
She thinks she's sending us out there to die.
She's counting on it.
Everybody put your guns away. We're gonna handle this peacefully.
Wyjdź mu, powiem, powiedzieć, że te jedzenie zdziw się, że trzymają cię na muszce. Not like this. God byłby lepszy. I oh my god, co za złe reakcje. Order 66.
Don't listen to them, Hobby. They're fucking butchers, all of them. Shoot that bitch! Take her out! She deserves it!
No i kolejna decyzja.
Let
me out of here. I'll tear her apart.
Kolejna ciężka decyzja. To by cię zastrzelił, tylko że to... I to byłaby najfajniejsza decyzja. Ale no... Iść tak na bardziej... Lepiej by zadziałało. Lepiej by wszystko zadziałało. Gdybym przyjął pokojową profesję. Zobaczyliby, że jestem pokojową mimo wszystko, bo jestem tym dobrym. A ona i tak umrze pewnie. Przeanalizuj to. Byś musiał przyjść was. No właśnie, analizuję, proś. Jak ją zabiję, wybuchnie nam po prostu chaos. Wszyscy zaczną strzelać do wszystkich. Tego mogą powiesić. Zastrzelą klejem, zaczną wszystkich. Wszyscy się będą strzelać, wszyscy poginą. To będzie Armagedon. Ale no, ona zginie przynajmniej. Tyle byłoby dobrze. Niby fajna opcja, ale z drugiej strony, jeśli przyjmiemy. Przyjmiemy ofertę, tak jak mówiłem, zobaczą, że jesteśmy pokojowo nastawieni, że tymi jesteśmy tymi dobrymi i jednocześnie powiemy, że ona jest szalona. Być może się obrócą przeciwko niej. Obrócą się przeciwko niej i będzie dobrze działało. I może nam pójdzie wszystko po naszej myśli. Niby wtedy może to być ostatnia okazja, w której go ją zabijemy, no ale... Ale kto wie, może się okazać. Zastanawiam się właśnie. A ją pewnie i tak ta czakość dziabnie. Także no, na logikę lepsze jest przyjęcie oferty.
Right now.
I didn't say you could go.
Doesn't matter if you did. This is how it needs to happen.
I teraz o nią dziabnie.
And I kill him. I swear I will.
Go ahead and shoot then. I warned you. They can't be trusted.
Stop a second and think about this. I'm done thinking.
Ava was the best soldier I ever met. She didn't deserve this.
Tak czy tak wybucha chaos. Jeden z głowy.
Fucking hag! Get back here! Okay, I need you to cover me. We gotta make things right.
Okay.
Przyjmij zawsze. No i po ptokach, strzelaj do więcej. A i tak się na chwilę zombiaki nadrobią z nich. Ciach zginie, jestem tego pewien. Też tak myślę.
Stay away from the square. It's too risky. We'll come to you.
I can't hear you. It's too loud.
No i łzawiący, brawo. Prawie dostał. Get to the chopper. I znowu stamujemy ku... O! Więc niezależnie z czego i tak przyjechała. To są właśnie gry Telltale. Niezależnie co wybierzemy i tak jest jedna i ta sama. Co ja? Nie. Nie.
Kate!
Ja wiedziałem, mówiłem, że ona zginie. Zawsze jak jest to jedno wielkie wyznawanie swojej miłości pod koniec gry, to jedna z tych dwóch osób musi zginąć. Ten chuj się godzi nad tymi wyborami. No. Te liczy, że w ogóle nie zjebie. Nie spieprzyłem żadnego quick time eventu. Ale tak się wszystko wpierdolić. Co w ogóle? Wierzysz? No przyszedłem. Did you promise that you would help Kate with the family? No tak, obiecaliśmy. Ale w tym epizodzie. O Jezus, to też liczę na to. How did you respond to the... Większość pomogła mu popełnić samobójstwo. Tak, popełniłem mu samobójstwo. O, są też takie... Są dobre duszyczki, które odmówiły. No cóż. Ale Clementine mogła zdecydować. Did you tell Kay that you have feeling for... No większość tak. Who did you try to save any? Ha, widzicie? Większość uważała Eve za lepszą. Szkoda, że zdechła. Ha. Debile. Nie, w większości przypadków, no, byłem... No, tak samo jak inni. Tak samo jak inni. Zdecydowałem, tylko że w ostatnim jako jeden z tej mniejszości pomyślałem logicznie. 78% chciało seksu. Także okidoki, no. Czwarty epizodzik zakończony. Za chwilę się weźmiemy za piąty epizod, a to za chwilkę. Na początek zestartuję bota. I 9% graczy wybiera opcję ruchom gry. Nazwę. Drzewy i pozostali muszą dokonać wielu poświęceń, by ocalić to, co zostało. O! Patrzcie, będę dowodził cały Richmond. Nice, będę teraz dowodził. Ale wcześniej... Moi drodzy, zestartuję bota. Tak jak powiedziałem, więc muszę mimo wszystko wyjść z gry.